All right, everybody shut up. I said shut up. Now, are you ready to play the game?
No.
Are you ready to play the game?
Yeah.
The game.
Yeah.
Playing to survive. Aiming to win any way they can.
You're gonna win.
Yeah. Yeah, pass the ball, final casting call. First of all, verbal basketball. Off the glass, smash your jaw, too fast for y'all. You might take a nasty fall, trying to stick with the prehistoric passenger.
Foul ball.
All rep, no physical contact. Bounce back, demonstrate invincible bomb raps. Not no hustler, no player, or speaking no crime crap. I'm vocally trying to score before my time lapse.
Full court press, hands in your chest. Running cause I'm a rebel with the ghetto connects. No fouls, just checks. Make a brother sweat, work for yours to earn my return. Jack, get it out of here. Attack from the rear. Y'all niggas ain't nothing but some bitch ass queers. I'll be in your ear. Increase the fear. Ripping with the shears as the crowd just
bring
cheers.
Bring on the opposition, cause my position is to shut you down as the basketball pounds on the parquet floor. Envisioning moves to freak brothers every which way. Dominating like Doc J. Pass me the rock, I know just what to do with it. It's real vivid, I pivot through the lane. 360 behind my back. I'll take your monkey ass to the rack like Jerry
Stack. By most recruiters and heavily recommended. Sticking your best shooters, they lower verbal percentage. It's taking its toll. 24-second clock control, stopping this obstacle. Impossible. I was the number one block project in the city prospect. Now that's something that you can believe. So be it. Whether pro or collegiate, the hit, but don't miss prime time, the offense switch.
Y'all can't ball, y'all can't ball. Yo, ref, where's the tech? Man, make the call. The game is getting tight, verbal victories in sight. What counts is what you write, not concerned about the hype. My rhymes go baseline, so why you trying to take mine? Last man tried, just died inside the paint line. I bank rhymes, got a call, so I flex. I'm on the foul line with a few verses left. When my flow hits the net, the next brother flex.
I set my foot in the pavement with the brothers I'm raised with. Play with and break dance. Back in the days with and still in the game with 12 points, 4 assists. Get up in the game in your face like
a crash the boards with metaphors in the air like a car.
Ayo, what you out for?
Ayo, I'm out for the whole score. 22 flat seconds for me to rap.
I can't win for losing with this cheating ass rap.
These guys are mid-court. Kareem got it. They bring it into Cooper. Cooper's in trouble. Cooper gets the ball to Nixon. Nixon to the dribble on the front court.
My squad's supreme, so I don't need Clyde or the Dream. Next time you play the game, boy, pick a better team. Your choice is short when you want a concrete court. But my mental cohort is bound to change the whole sport.
Give me the pill, boy, what? Cross over with the skills. Wrap around, pass fly, right past your grill. Take off from half court and some J5 short. The rap band with the man with my worst play sports.
Coming through your lane with pure skill, so stand clear. Vocal charge is a mirage, I still stand here. Damn near, make your shit look soft like Pam Grier. Fans cheer for the paragraph, Bill Lambeer.
Shoot me the so I can show these fools what.
Wygląda jak kompost.
Nie działa alarm. Alarm nie działa.
Działa.
No pa.
To za gazetka? Piękny z firmy. Zrobimy karłą zabawy dookoła całej rzeczy.
A mamy tutaj jeden film skate'owy i ten film skate'owy dostanie osoba, która zaraz w wielkim wyścigu dookoła szkoły przejedzie pierwsza na desce. Nie ma oszukiwania, nie ma biegania, za wami będzie ktoś cisnął na longboardzie i się obijał i patrzył, jak wam to wychodzi. A pierwsza osoba, która dojedzie z powrotem na fanbox, zgarnia całkiem dobre skate'owe filmidło i gazetkę. Tak więc, kto chce, niech się ustawia na fanboxie.
To jest Marko?
Nie, to nie jest Marko.
Nie, ale
Marko,
ale tutaj.
Ale Marko niedługo tu będzie.
Się ustawiasz? Ej, weźcie tą deskę.
Trzy, cztery. Firmy Sweet i trochę poczytasz o dobrych skejtuchach. Trzymaj, szacuneczek. Generalnie lepiej, żebyś robił dobre triki, niż jeździł tylko dookoła szkoły, ale po tym filmie myślę, że dobrych trików to ci nie zabraknie na najbliższe 2 lata. No więc co, ciosaj, żółw. I widzimy się na następnych warsztatach i wtedy będziesz miał okazję pokazać, czego się nauczyłeś.